Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. ain't been me today. I must cross the street, set up one cheek away. Still got to run it up, run it up like I don't get. I was at the beat, ladies, to lay.
Thank Thank you. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Central Crossing High School. On behalf of the Southwestern City Schools District Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Bill Wise, Director John Marshall, Principal Steve Fairs, we would like to welcome all of you to today's contest, which are our guests, the Braves of Whetstone High School, and your Central Crossing High. Over the next day's match, as enjoyable as possible, please remember to respect your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That makes you follow the rules and act responsibly. Show courtesy and respect to fellow fans, the officials, coaches, the administrators, and authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Please remember to respect the game. Now, please put all hats and join me in honoring America with the playing of the Star Spangled Banner. Thank you. The official time of this match is under the principal requirements of the law, having competition by the Vice President Association, and have been selected and assigned according to procedures adopted by the ACC and the Allegiant Committee to provide an important role in today's match. The officials for today's match are Mike Wolf and Princess Hollingsworth. Now let's meet the players and coaches for today's match. First, visiting Brave from Whetstone High School. Number two, Alex Zorns.
Yeah.
some team line earlier for kill. Serving for Whetstone, number 22, Jillian Nelson.
Thank you.
serving for conference number 12, Elaine Bell. Ava Jones from his field of the Comets. Timeout, Whetstone.
Number 8, Cameron Pierce, Gil, Weston.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have your 50-50 tickets. Winning number is 624-083. Once again, 624-083. If that's you, come down to the scores table to redeem your prize. serving the conscience of the four neighbor people. Aiden Jones with the kill in the comments. Serving for Central Crossing number 12, Elaine Bell.
Thank you.
Frivolous of the process, number 14, ladies and gentlemen. Serving for Whetstone number two, Alex Owens. 17, it'll be Bradley Hill for Raven.
Great
Score currently Volleyball Hill wins.
Yeah!
Serving for Whetstone, number four, Carly Hall. Tessa Kinley with the kill in the comments. serving the grade number 22, Jillian Nelson. Tuesday alone against Reynoldsburg. Go Comets!